go in Westminster, there lived a rat catcher's daughter.
Obviously, we could have just dropped him overboard and been done with it. Sir John's a spiritual man. I'd say an impractical one.
Oh, careful there.
What, is that some kind of treason, Sergeant?
Should have run more nails through that lid.
Pull up the ropes and fill it in, Mr. Hickey.
Me?
Mr. Hornby tells me you have the most duty, Owen. Didn't tell me why. Grousing, probably.
Are we just going to leave it like that?
Unless you want to climb in there and fix it. Yes, we are. Up to it, Mr. Hickey. Mr. Hickey. It's not important.
Sergeant Toews, I said it's not important.
Well, it would be to this boy's father, wouldn't it? Hmm? Help a mate up.
And Jesus says unto Thomas, because thou hast seen me, thou hast believed. But blessed are they that have not yet seen, but still believe. And just as David Young is at the gates, so too are we. And now is our moment to stride through them to our glory and to our destiny. I have set a course south, southwest. We will see the North American mainland within a fortnight, gentlemen. We must now begin our last and best efforts to reach her as we become the greatest Argonauts of our age. We shall earn our loved ones' cheers and embraces at our return. Onwards, men!